Another thing you have to remember while auditioning is that a lot of times less is more. You're taking something and you're compressing it and making it small. You have to fit inside this little box. Every movement, every eyebrow raise, every blink is magnified through the camera. It's difficult for a lot of people coming from theater because in theater we're taught to be big, to project, so that the last person in the house can hear you, so that they can see you, they want to see your movements. Already, even in that little few seconds, I moved way too much and I was too loud. So it's hard not to get, especially if you have a theater background, to get over emotional, to get loud, to internalize that energy. For example, let's say we have a line, how dare you do this to me, okay? There are a couple ways you could play it. This is an example of too much. How dare you do that to me? Way too big, way too much for a film and TV audition. Sometimes it's more powerful if you internalize that energy and you bring it down and you give that laser focus. How dare you do that to me? Same line, delivered completely different, more powerful, better for film and TV. Little things that you have to remember, not too much over the top. Moving, facial expressions. Don't give a lot of face, don't blink a lot. I mean, it just, as you can see, it just looks a little ridiculous. Try not to blink. Keep that laser focus.